Is there any danger that an artificial intelligence could reproduce sexism or racism based upon these gaps in the data sets? And if yes, are there any solutions, any specifications you have for the data sets to solve this problem? Thank you.